And then another way of playing it is by using a pick in your left hand. I cut this out of a milk bottle or a water bottle. In the early days, they'd use animal feathers like a duck or a goose or a crow. But those feathers don't last very long, so we like to use plastic just because it lasts longer. It gives a little different sound.